Today I am re-gripping my fingerboard with professional foam grip tape.
This part is always really satisfying, and the shot that I got of it is freaking money.
This isn't just any tape, this is black velvet tape from the fingerboard connoisseur himself.
Lots of peeling happening in this video.
After sticking this stuff on and filing down the edges, I think I've got myself one of the cleanest grip jobs I've ever done.
And here's how it functions.